Welcome to our tutorial on setting up multipoint services in Windows Server 2016. In this video, we'll walk you through the process of installing and configuring multipoint services, allowing you to create a multi-user environment on a single server. Let's get started. Step 1. Verify compatibility. Before proceeding, ensure that your hardware meets the system requirements for Windows Server 2016 multipoint services. Make sure you have a dedicated server machine capable of handling the expected number of simultaneous user sessions. Step 2. Install Windows Server 2016. Begin by installing the Windows Server 2016 operating system on your server machine. Follow the standard installation process, including selecting the appropriate edition and configuration options. After restart, connect and configure the router. There are only two configurations to change or modify here. First is the local area network address, and second is to disable the DHCP and reboot the router. Make sure that there is no IP conflict in the network. In the server, replace the IP address by changing the settings in the local area network and verify the updated IP address by opening the command prompt by typing cmd. The next step is to replace the computer name in the PC's system properties. Step 3. Configure server roles and features. After the operating system installation is complete, open the Server Manager. Click on Add Roles and Features to launch the installation wizard. Follow the prompts and select the Multipoint Services role. Enable any additional features required for your specific use case, such as Remote Desktop Services, RDS, if necessary. Step 4. Configure multipoint services. Once the role and feature installation is finished, open the multipoint dashboard. You can find it in the Windows Administrative Tools folder. Click on Add Servers to add your server machine to the multipoint services environment. Provide the necessary credentials and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Step 5. Configure user accounts. In the multipoint dashboard, create user accounts for the individuals who will be connecting to the server. Assign appropriate roles and permissions to each user. You can also set up policies and restrictions if needed. Before proceeding to the next step, add the users that was previously created to the remote settings. This is to make sure that they can access the server when logging in from the thin client. Also, disable the Windows firewall in the control panel. Step 6. Connect stations. Connect the client stations, such as computers or thin clients, to the server. Make sure they're on the same network and have the required client software installed. Use a network switch or router to establish connectivity. Ensure that the client stations can successfully connect to the server. Test remote desktop access and other desired features to verify everything is functioning as expected. Regularly monitor the multipoint services environment to ensure optimal performance. Utilize the multipoint dashboard for tasks such as managing user sessions, troubleshooting issues, and adjusting settings as needed. Keep your Windows Server 2016 installation and multipoint services environment up to date with the latest security patches and updates. Regularly review and implement best practices for server maintenance and security. Congratulations! You've successfully set up multipoint services in Windows Server 2016. This powerful feature allows you to create a multi-user environment on a single server, providing flexibility and efficiency. We hope this step-by-step guide was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more informative tutorials. Happy computing! If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and leave a comment below. We appreciate your support. Stay tuned for more Windows Server 2016 tutorials and other exciting content.